Elizabeth and her family will be in the Rose Garden. If everybody present wants to go by and say congratulations or do a photo op. People on Zoom, your building will be emailed when it's your turn to go out. And also we have a grab-and-go lunch that's available in multiple places around the campus. Congratulations, Feliz.
I know. Yay, Feliz!
This is a symbol of perfect friendships among your enemies.
She was quite upset about that, and Linda tried to help. The police said, I will not go into the legislature on someone's arm. I will walk in there independently, so I need help to fix my cane. What a fierce show of independence, persistence, and confidence. And so Feliz got a new cane and indeed walked in independently in triumph. We are proud of you, Feliz. We are excited about your future. Remember that learning is a lifelong experience, and we are excited about what your life will bring. Wisdom is not a product of schooling, but of the lifelong attempt to acquire it. That was by Albert Einstein. Congratulations, Feliz. Next, I would like to invite a special guest up to the podium. This is our math teacher extraordinaire and Feliz's choice for our keynote speaker. This is Michelle Joyner.
Thank you for that introduction. I actually had a dream last night that instead of giving my speech, I actually actually taught you all how to solve math equations. And that would have been a lot easier than writing this speech. But I really want to thank the people that helped contribute in writing that my speech. And so I'll get started. Good morning, and thank you, Feliz, for giving me the opportunity to speak today. I am honored to be here to join you, your family, your friends, and the NMSBDI community that is joining us remotely to celebrate this wonderful occasion. Congratulations. You should be very proud of yourself of accomplishing this goal. I know you must be excited to get your hands on your diploma and move on to the next chapter of your life. As educators, we like to think that we can have an impact on all of our students through our teaching, modeling, and surely our presence from one day to the next. Hoping we can influence their decision-making process, build their confidence, and provide them with the skills to be successful far beyond the walls of the classroom. And in Felice's case, beyond the classroom, the dorm room, dining hall, gymnasium, and campus boundaries. As NMSBDI provides a unique opportunity to educate students in so many aspects of their lives. Felice got to know the NMSBDI community long before I got here. She attended the ECP, the Early Childhood Program, in Albuquerque, and came to the residential campus in 2012. If we do the math, that's 9 years just at NMSBDI Alamogordo. Though many people have come and gone, many people to find out have been here during Felice's entire stay and or some part of it. Felice most likely remembers the people who made an impact on her life, and will find herself reflecting back on those moments as she gets older. But Felice, it's just as important to remember who you might have had an impact on during your stay at NMSBDI. What does it mean to impact a person's life? Simply put, to cause change within. The ability to change a person's thinking, attitudes, views, or actions. As iron sharpens iron, so one sharpens another. Proverbs 27:17. Simple, yet profound. Felice possesses attributes that impact a person's life. She has inspired, motivated, influenced, left an impression, modeled responsibility, and even challenged people's lives at NMSBDI. Today, I get to be the voice of just a few people Felice's comings and goings has had an impact on. Felice's elementary and technology teacher, Mrs. Berryhill and Ms. Young, both expressed they had many moments that Felice was able to impact them. They stated that Felice taught them about resilience, persistence, and how she always demonstrated a strong sense of purpose and independence. Felice is always good to remember even the smallest details, highly motivated and strongly driven in what she wants to accomplish. Both know Felice is ready for the world. Mrs. Morales, our school principal, but at the time was a math teacher here, has known Felice since she was 5th grade. She has seen Felice grow through her years at NMSBDI, but more noticeably, this school year, she has observed in Felice a higher level of maturity and responsibility towards her education. Felice is certainly becoming a responsible woman that is up to the challenge life possesses. Mrs. Brenda Hunt, a case manager in health service, worked with Feliz for several years. She shared that Feliz was very responsible when it came to managing her health needs and medications. Feliz advocated for herself and demonstrated what it meant to respect time and other people's time. She also saw how hard Feliz worked in completing her schoolwork, often seeing her studying well into the late night hours. She is impressed by Felice's work ethic and her drive over the years. Miss Carla, who has attended student activities at NMSB and compiled media productions of the events, has been inspired by Felice's ability to navigate her surroundings with enormous confidence, speed, and her desire to try new and different things, like goalball, cheerleading, and yearbook. She could also relate to Felice's aversion to being photographed, as well as share the same interest in being creative through photography. She was honored on a job shadow day in 2019. Felice chose to follow her around the day to learn her job. She recalls the times that they sat together, talking and describing pictures Felice took, and expressed joy in getting to know Felice. Miss Beverly, who spent several years transcribing course materials for Felice, expressed how helpful Felice was in making her job easier. Felice always brought her schoolwork to her on time, never had to track down Felice to get materials. She always checked with her when she knew the teachers were sending assignments or tasks, and Felice always got assignments back to her teachers without delay. Just staying on top of all of this helped make her job easier. Miss Pita, an educational assistant, stated, "There are people who can affect, touch, change, and have an impact on one's life. It can be in a small or big way. Felice has done that for many people. Felice is an inspirer, motivator, influencer, and a role model to all, and has made a difference in their lives. Felice is a hard worker who keeps working until she gets the job done. She's like the Energizer Bunny that keeps on going and going, a perfectionist in everything she attempts and tries to accomplish." Miss Lori Romero from Transportation has transported Felice back and forth from Albuquerque to Alamogordo since she started coming to MSBDI. She was a scared little girl, nervous to be here and living on campus. Felice didn't like how strict she was with her and the other students on the bus, but now she understands. She was overjoyed when Felice finally recognized that her surveillance from the start was necessary to keep her safe. Felice has grown to be very generous and is willing to give and think of others. She will be missed. From the residential staff, Felice has taught all of us how independent a person can be regardless of their loss of vision. She has shown us that she is capable and willing to learn new things. In the course of the years, Felice has learned how to cook and make meals in the kitchen, learned to clean, sweep, and mop, do laundry, ironing clothing, do dishes, just to name a few. She has done these things with great attitude and perseverance to become an independent adult. She has taught us about technology for the blind and how they use it in everyday life. She has used the technology for her studies, which she takes very seriously. And speaking of technology, Felice has taught us that you can order food and get your daily Starbucks fix just by using the app. For us old timers, that's quite amazing. Felice has changed from a quiet, shy little girl to a self-advocating young adult who values her independence. She has taught us that given a chance, students can become as independent as she has and can grow up to be successful. Felice has taught the dorm staff more than she even realizes. We wish her well in her future, and we'll all know that she will be a success. Mr. Later, an orientation mobility specialist, was impressed by Felicia's ability to recognize when to help another student outright or to let the student use problem-solving skills to find her destination, a strategy Mr. Later uses in his own in lessons. Not only has Felice impacted the NMS-BDI community, she has touched the lives of teachers at the high school and college. As a public school science and math teacher for over 25 years, I know the challenges these teachers faced and hope they welcome those challenges with enthusiasm. It is not every school year that you get to teach a student with a visual impairment. I'm sure Felice provided her teacher with opportunities to rethink their teaching strategies, change up their game plan, which helped stimulate and renew the interest and regain the passion and enthusiasm we as teachers want to project when teaching our subject matter, of which I experienced when I started teaching at MNS, EBI, and Felice. I am grateful for having the opportunity to teach Felice for four of her 9 years here. You certainly challenged me to be better at my job and fueled my passion for teaching. Felice, you impacted my life. Of course, Felice has made an impact on so many more lives, students, friends, family members, and even perfect strangers. Though I cannot speak for them, I am sure that Felice has had the greatest impact on her parents, Mr. Ruiz and Mrs. Caceres, who are both here today. Felice, take pride in the change you have caused in people's lives. Know that all of these people mentioned today and more have expressed their congratulations and wish you the best in all your future endeavors. Felice, as you embark on the next chapter of your life, remember that you will have an impact on those you encounter along the way. Just your presence and what you strive to become can make a difference in someone. What a wonderful attribute to have. I leave you with a quote from Jackie Robinson. A life is not important except in the impact it has on other lives. May you be blessed in all your chapters to follow, and never give up, Felice.
As I prepare to step into the future, I chose my motto to be never give up. Some days at NMSBBI, there are days when it is very tempting to give up, but you can't. You know that you can't give up. Because if you give up, then you will never get anywhere in life. I have come to the end of the road here at NMSBBI. I know that great things are ahead of me in my life. It makes me sad to know that I won't be coming back to NMSBBI next year. but I am really excited for my future. I just wanted to say thank you to all of the teachers, dorm parents, and educational assistants who have taught me how to cook, clean, and do my own laundry. The staff at NMSPBI will do anything and everything to make sure that the students get the proper education that they need. NMSPBI never wants to hear the phrase, "I can't." You can do anything that you put your mind to. During the COVID-19 school closure, NMSBBI worked really hard to make sure that everyone had what they needed to be able to continue on with their schooling. I know that as I leave NMSBBI, I will miss everyone and everything about the school. When I first came to NMSBBI, I thought that I was never going to be able to do anything. I thought that I was going to have to rely on my mom and dad for the rest of my life. When I first arrived at NMSBBI, I was not a very social person. I thought that I was not meant to make any friends. I thought I was very different from all the other kids at NMSBBI. The dorm staff taught me how to make friends and be more social with my peers. The dorm staff said that if I just kept up a good social life, then I would have more friends and it would help me whenever I go and get a job. I have been here at NMSBBI for 9 years. I remember one night when one of the dorm parents told me that I should go out and play some games with the other students. That was during my first year here. She told me that if I went outside and played games with them, that I would be able to make more friends and that I would not feel so alone anymore. The activities that I like doing here at NMSBBI are going to the movies, going to the trampoline park, doing dorm activities such as drawing, painting, cooking, cleaning, going to the gas station for snacks or to Starbucks for coffee, and riding on the track. I also ride bikes. I just want to say thank you to my parents for helping me get through my school.
The following video is the graduation video for our NMSBBI graduate, Feliz Ruiz. Feliz has attended NMSBBI since 2005 and has excelled in many ways. This short music and photo video shows Feliz as a very young child through current day. Feliz selected the music for her video, and the name of the song is Believe, and the artist is Sean Mendez. We hope everyone enjoys the video and music. We all wish Felice great things as she completes her education with NMSBBI and enters the next phase of her life. And it is certain that she can excel in anything she wants, and we hope she will keep us informed of her accomplishments. Best wishes, Felice, and always believe you can do anything. Thank you.
that is all who we are, the young ones always forward. Who keeps that stupid mistakes? We all mess up, but that's just the way. We learn how to get back up, we learn how to turn the page. So we will let our dreams take flight in our heart. Ignite, know that it's true. Everything is possible. Nothing we can do. It's a wild and beautiful.
Take it off out here?
I don't know, but I'm
going to pass by you. Shut us off here.